Hello everyone, today Micro will explain the step to make pecel blora. Before we show how to make pecel blora, here I will introduce my group name.
Our group have 4 members. The first is Christian Emmanuel Bagus van der Molen, number 5. The second is Muhammad Riki Aldi Sucipto, number 17. The third is Muhammad Sultan Hasan Sabri, number 20. The fourth is Wanda Salsabila, number 33. Did you know how to make pecel blora? Today, my group will explain how to make pecel blora. Before we make it, we need 1 bunch of spinach, 5 pieces of sliced cabbage according to taste, 6 long beans cut about 3 cm, 50 grams of bean sprout lunch, 150 ml of warm water. For pecel seasoning, we need 250 grams of peanuts deep fried, 3 large red chilies, 8 red cayenne pepper, 3 cloves of garlic, 5 cm kencur, 3 tablespoon brown sugar, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 tablespoon tamarind water. And now we ready to make pecel blora.
The first step is prepare all ingredients.
The second step is cut all vegetable and wash with water.
After all the vegetables are washed, then put them in the steamer and steam until all the vegetables are cooked. After all vegetables are cooked, then remove it from the steamer and put in the bowl or something. The next step is make pecel seasoning. Prepare all ingredients and fry the peanut first and then fry the chili and garlic. The next step is puree fried peanuts, chilies, garlic, kencur, brown sugar, salt, and don't forget to add water. After the seasoning is ready, then serve the vegetable on a plate. The last step is sprinkle the pecel seasoning on top. Finally, pecel blora is ready to eat. You can add fried tempeh if you like it. And that's all how to make pecel blora step by step. I hope you can understand my explanation. Thank you for your attention. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.